All right, well, welcome back to No Limits 2. We are at Decade Park. And, I don't know why they call it Decade Park. You would think they'd have a lot more rides than this here. But, as you can see, since there's not many rides, this is going to be a short video. But, we are walking over here. And, we are going to make our way to this roller coaster. I think this is the way you go. Wait, no, that's not the way. Well, you know what? We're going to go to this blue one here. This one right here, and go on that one first. Then we're gonna go on that one next. Here we go. I like the layout and the scenery on the, this game. So realistic. Love it. Now off to the next ride. Think this way. Now you just gotta keep going this way. there's that one. I'm gonna head to the next roller coaster. And when you really think about it, who needs a theme park when you have one right here at your own house? With this ride here. No, I'm just gonna fly over there, otherwise we'll be here forever. We're gonna go under here, because this is the entrance. Okay. This ride looks like a lot of fun. I think I've been on this ride before. Let's sit in the middle. Here we go. Change seats, you just press V. Okay, here we go. Alright. This ride was fun. I don't think I've ever been on this one before. I know I've been to this park before, I just don't remember being on this particular ride. So now, you've been on this blue one, we went on this one. Let's see. Now if we could find the entrance to either or here, either this wooden one or this one here. I don't want to go on this wooden one. But where in the world is the freaking entrance to it? Oh, here it is. Oh, you have to go this way. Okay. I'm just flying through it because I don't really want to be, you know, taking forever by walking, making this longer than it has to be. That would not be any fun. Get the moon over there to my right. Nice. That was a lot of fun. That's a fast one. Righty then. Here's the entrance to this one. Perfect timing, huh? We figure out where the entrance is to this one. This one must be back this way. I think it's over here. Yep, here it is. Okay. The only downside of this game is, it'd be nice if they added actual people. But other than that, this is an awesome, awesome game. Alright, well guys, that will do it for this episode of No Limits 2. The next video I'm gonna put out will be more on American Truck Sim after this one. So stay tuned for that. So other than that, have a good night and don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. Thank you. Have a good night.